Hi, I'm Dr. Padmapriya. I'm an obstetrician, gynecologist, and laparoscopic surgeon at Cloudnine Hospital, Hitech City, Hyderabad. Umbilical cord is a lifeline for a baby inside the womb. It is a connection between the navel and the placenta. So the blood flows and baby gets its oxygen and nutrients through the umbilical cord. Umbilical cord entanglement is a very common phenomenon. In that, the cord around the neck is very common. It's a 30% of the normal deliveries have cord around the neck. Cord around the neck is definitely not a contraindication for normal delivery. Definitely the thought about cord around the neck is worrisome to many pregnant women in the latest stages of pregnancy. Cord around the neck is usually harmless, and it is because of random movements of the baby, or it's because of excessive long cord, or even because of excessive liqor around the baby. It is harmless and it does not pose any problem for vaginal delivery. Cord entanglement around the other parts of the body only cause fetal distress in case of a good uterine contractions whenever the cord is compressed. Otherwise, cord entanglement even around the other parts of the body, around the trunk, is harmless. It doesn't matter whether it's a single loop of cord around the neck or double loop or multiple loops. All patients can be delivered vaginally. What are the complications of cord entanglement? Cord entanglement sometimes causes fetal distress. There is compression on the cord due to labor, uterine contractions. In cases of short cord, and if there is a cord around the neck, it may prevent descent of the baby. Only in cases of fetal distress, the patients have to be taken up for a C-section. Otherwise, all patients cord around the neck can be tried for vaginal delivery. There's no way to prevent cord entanglement. There are no sleeping positions which prevents cord entanglement, as is generally thought of.